squirrel. I still don't have a PA yet, but you know what? Things are coming my way, and I'm trying to notice them. I'm watching for them. There we go. I thought there was a sound over there, but it's the echo of my own voice.
Isn't that funny?
Anyway, Bob Sparrow, now this song, once I get it on YouTube off my tablet here, will be a sneak preview. By the end of the week, I'll get downtown, and they got good Wi-Fi there at a cafe I go to on the squares called Fat Daddy's? No, Matt. Matt Daddy's. I always call it Fat Daddy's. They're real sweet. They're real cool. They got good food. And anyway, I'm still trying to like work just with this limited stuff here that you can see that I have. Anyway, I'm trying. But this one's called One Day, Two Days, I don't know, The Morning of the Third, One Day and One Night. Oh no, 3 days and 3 nights, I guess that's what I'll call it, I'm not sure. Anyway, if you got it firsthand while the words are still coming to me, this would be the sneak preview before next Monday at 9 a.m. Lord willing, if the Wi-Fi's working good out here off my phone, that's the only way I can get it on Facebook live. We'll be live, and I'll do this song. You on YouTube, if I can get there and get it uploaded to you, you'll get it a day or two before the Monday live show, 9 a.m. in the mornings, Central Standard Time, from Comanche, Texas. Woo-wee! Anyway, hang in there, everybody. Remember, here's my soapbox. There's only one God. There's the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, you, me, and we are all one in them. Peace. Peace, everybody. Peace to the world. Now I'm going to walk over there and cut it off.
Thank you for putting up with this until I can get better equipment. And we'll all be a little happier, won't we, with the sound. But I hope you got something out of this.